Nora. This is Nora. We actually adopted Nora out about 2 years ago to a family who said she's just a very good dog, but their house went into foreclosure, so they couldn't keep her any longer. And as part of our contract, we want the dog returned to us, which they have done. They did have her vetting updated before she came back, so I think we need to get a heartworm test is all, and just make sure she's heartworm positive or heartworm negative, and then she'll be ready to go. They said she is very playful, does great with new people. We can see how friendly she is here. She has been with kids ages 2 and 5. Very friendly with the kids, will sit with them, and is very calm with the children. Said she's great with strangers, just treats everybody like a friend, which is a pretty typical husky trait. They're saying she may need to, we probably need to be selective about placing her with other dogs. We'll be learning about that here, and the adoptions coordinator will have an idea what we're looking at. But she, oh, wow, excuse us for this musical interlude. I mixed this up with the cat. She's the one that lived with the cat. For the first year they had her, she lived with an older cat. The cat did pass away, but she was very friendly with it. I'm going to pause and get my squeaker so she'll look at me. Okay, so we're going to resume here. Try and get her to look at me a little bit. There we go. Okay, said she was an indoor dog, had a bed out in the sunroom, and that's where she liked to sleep. She was crate trained when they first adopted her, but they weren't keeping her in the crate because she was perfectly fine in their sunroom with a baby gate. Did not try and challenge the baby gate, didn't tear anything up. Honey, look at me. Show how cute you are. Show those pretty brown eyes. There we go. Here's a treat. They said she knows sit down and roll over with hand signals. I don't know. It's a little distracting here today with all the singing in the background, and she's just been here a couple days, so she's probably kind of confused having just lost her home. They said she needs some leash work, which I can confirm. Of course, they all want a pull, so that's just a matter of getting him settled in and just some basic stuff. Said she definitely wants a... likes the indoor environment, which of course is the only way we place them, although she likes being outside too. So that's about what we know. She's, oh my God. And I thought it would be better doing videos in here. Oh well, that's part of it. Hey, hi pretty. Can you give us a kiss? I think she's scraped her nose since she got here.
Yeah,
hi, honey. There we go. But see, she's nice and calm and loves to be petted. Do you want to be petted? There we go. That's a good girl. There's a pretty girl. Here, you want a cookie? Do you want a little treat? There we go. Hey, puppy. Okay, give us a kiss. We're going to take some pictures. Good girl.